Pilot, I see the beacon up ahead. Scans detect minimal power functionality. It may need repairs. Caution, I'm picking up multiple contacts. Hostiles confirmed. The stalkers appear to be programmed to attack the control room. Caution. I detect traces of poisonous chemicals within the fog.
What is this fog?
Scanning. The ground fog is a toxic byproduct of the beacon power grid. I recommend you embark when operating in hazardous environments with greater than 1 ppm tungsten hexafluoride. Pilot, I'm detecting militia forces inside. At beacon control room, they are signaling distress. Patching in.
Hey! You out there! Pilot! Are you reading us?
Stalkers, and then make direct contact with the militia riflemen. Interesting tactic, pilot. The 40-ton mass of my chassis can eliminate stalkers more efficiently. Raised our combat efficiency rating. BT-7274 to militia forces. All threats have been eliminated.
You saved our asses. Those stalkers just kept on coming. We may not have lasted much longer. We're opening the blast door.
Of the beacon.
The power is shut down. We've lost all control of the beacon. We need something like this to jumpstart the system, but this one's destroyed.
Designation. Arc 2. Function. Generates power up to 5 megajoules.
Yeah, we know what it is.
Can you repair it?
Nah, we already tried. Sensors indicate another one in the substation, but it's nearly impossible to get down there. This place just ain't built for humans.
Understood. Pilot Cooper, I advise caution while navigating this facility's substation. You must recover the Arc Tool.
Good luck, sir. Hope you make it back. We've lost too many down there.
I thought with Demeter shut down, the IMC wouldn't have any fortune.
They have plenty of mindless stalkers.
Good luck, pilot.
I don't know if that's a good thing or a bad thing.
Thank you. Marvin Delta 7-3 Zulu, please report to Sector Bravo 7.
It's great to have a pilot with us again. Looks like we'll have a chance of getting out after all.
We're getting low on ammo. And soldiers.
We should just seal this place off and be done with it.
Yeah, that's your answer to everything, Barry.
I wish I could tell you what's down there, but whatever it is, I'm hoping we can handle it.
This place is run by machines.
The last pilot in our unit went that way a few hours ago, but he never came back. Be careful.
Pilot, I have patched into your helmet display to monitor your progress. The channel is open if you need assistance.
BT, what's up with these walls?
Scanning. Exposed power circuits. You should avoid physical contact. Proceed forward with caution.
Got it. BT, remind me what I'm doing here.
Your mission is to obtain an op tool. Using it, we can jumpstart the power systems and get the beacon back online. Scans detected signature further within this facility substation.
What is this place?
The station's computer details this location as the power grid for an IMC interstellar beacon.
It's a maze down here. How deep does this thing go?
Scans reveal a maximum depth of 300 meters.
Turbine power cycle iteration 16,000.
Arctool detected at 30 meters.
Okay, pilots. Let's get this job done.
System back. Pilot mode online. Friendly fighter attacking the target. operation. Warning, enemy pilot attacking. Warning, multiple enemy pilots attacking. Warning, hostile Titanfall detected.
Developed a fold weapon. It has the power to destroy entire worlds, but without its power source, the Ark, it is inoperable. Your mission is to capture the Ark before it can leave the airbase. Marauder Corps, weapons hot! Stand by for Titanfall!
Weapons free! Fire!
required. Battery required.
I like a challenge.
Nice shot, Pilot Cooper. We need to keep moving.
Warning. Detecting hull damage.
Work.
Good takedown, Pilot. Let's keep moving. You've earned your pilot certification. Now let's finish this thing and get home. There she is. We still have time to intercept the Ark.